Okay, hello dear friends. So we will do some mathematics. It's kind of relaxing, I feel. So we will copy the problem first. Number one, root 18 plus 2, root 50 minus root 98. What do we do? You can do it very fast, or you can write it down separately. This one you can say is 9 times 2. 18 is 9 times 2. And 50 is 25 times 2. And 96, 98. Let me enlarge a little. 98 is 49 times 2. So you have everything times 2 as a common factor. And you can take out this 9. It's 3 root 2 plus 10. 5 times 2 is 10. 10 root 2 minus 7 root 2. So the result is 13 minus 6 minus 7, 6 root 2. So this is the answer. The second problem is 21 over root 12 plus root 5. So we need to rationalize this expression, and on top we do not change, and on bottom we do not change to copy it, and we need to time root 12 minus 5, root 5. And if we time one number in the denominator, we have to time the same number on the numerator, right? So it's exactly the same thing. Did I do anything wrong? No, I didn't do anything wrong. I am a good lawful citizen, right? Okay, so we time the same thing because we want to get the bottom clear. So it becomes 12 minus 5, 21. We continue to write, and 12 can be written as 2 root 3 minus root 5, right? So, and 12 minus 5 is 7. I will write step by step so you can see 7. On top is 21, 2 root 3 minus root 5. Oh, 好了. So equal to, and this is 3, 6 root 3 minus 3 root 5. That is it. Okay. Hello, dear friends. The third one, 2 root 18 minus 3 over root 2. What can we do? We can do first this, take out 3 squares, so 6 root 2 minus 3 root 2, right, times root 2. So equal to 12 root 2 minus 3 root 2, so equal to 9 root 2 over 2. Relatively simple. Question number 4. So you can take a look. So it's root 32 and fifth root of 64. So when you meet with this kind of problem, bring everything down to the same, same base. 32 is 2 to the power of 5, and the root is over 2, right? And 64 is 2 to the power of 6, right? And the root 5 is over 5. And now what we can do? We can do 2 to the power of 5 over 2 minus 6 over 5. So equal to 2 to the power of 10. And this times 5 is 25. And 6 times 2 is 12. So the final result is 2 to the power of 13 over 10. And that is it. Okay, number 5. Number 5. Let's take a look. Looks a little bit complicated, but it's okay. 1 minus root 3 over 1 divided by 1 plus root 3 over 1, 1 over root 3. So this one we will time. I use another color of pencil for you to see. So we time 1 minus root 3, 1 time 1 over 1 minus 1 over root 3 minus plus. Right? So this way we can get 1 minus 1 over 3. And this one we get 1 minus 2 root 3, 1 over root 3. And then plus 1 over 3. Okay, so here we can do is 3 minus 1, right? We did not change anything. And on top, we make it the same denominator, that is 3. 3 times 1 is 3 minus, and this one we time root 3 minus 2 root 3. And this times nothing plus 1. And 3 and 3, we get rid of it. So can cancel. So 3 minus 1 is 2. And on top of this, 3 plus 1 is 4 minus 2 root 3. And they both can be divided by 2. So 2 minus root 3. And that is the final result. Okay, question number 6. 6, we can do it just here. Okay. Number 6, root 7 minus root 2 square. So this, if you are comfortable with the formula, go with the formula. If you are comfortable with the FOIL method, you can use the FOIL method. I am more comfortable with, I just like to recite 7 minus 2 times root 7 times root 2, 2 times root 14, then plus 2, so equal to 9 minus 2 root 14. And that is it. Okay, here we will do question number 9. We will work on the word problem a little bit later. So, question number 9. Root x plus 7 minus 1 equal to x. We want to get rid of this root, so we put the root on the left side, x plus 7 equal to, and move the next minus 1 to the right side. So now we have two numbers equal. We equal number will be equal if we square both on the two sides. X plus 7 equal to, and this square is x square plus 2x plus 1, and move x to this side, move 7 to this side, so x square plus x minus 6 equal to 0, x plus 3 times x minus 2 equal to 0, x equal to positive 2, x equal to negative 3. Okay, we got two results. We need to plug it in. X equal to 2. 2 plus 7 is 9. Root of 9 is 3. 3 minus 1 is 2. So 2 is the right one. Now we try negative 3. Negative 3 plus 7, so it's positive 2. Root of positive 2 is 2. 2 minus 1 equal to 1. And on the right side is negative 3, so this one is not good. Not applicable in this situation. Okay. Question number 10. Root x plus 3 plus root x minus 2 equal to 5. So root x plus 3 plus root x minus 2 equal to 5. What do we do? We move the root to one side. So x plus 3 equal to 5 minus root x minus 2. So x plus 3 square on both sides equal to 25 minus 10 x and plus 20 plus 10 root x minus 2 plus x minus 2, x cross cancel out, positive 3, so this one move to this side, 10 root x minus 2 equal to 20x minus 2 equal to 2. X equal to 4, x equal to 6. Put it back, x equal to 6, this is 9, 3 plus 6 for 2, 3 plus 2 equal to 5, and we are right. We are big time right.